Davido reacts to tweets implying he's not the father of Ifeanyi.
Okay, so I think this was a photoshopped tweet.
Obviously. No, it's not a matter of it, not quite sure. I don't think Davido is a stupid person. Like, even if you're going to reply anyone, will it really be Kemi Ololoyin that you know will leak your DM?
It was a tweet replying
to Kemi Ololoyin.
An old tweet.
On the timeline, old tweet.
So how can a Davido
I mean, first of all, I knew that.
You know, at the time she tweeted that thing, Ifeanyi had not been born. So that's just to show you that.
I'm not even sure if I'm the father. I'm like, come on, that doesn't even sound like
But Davido. Honestly, I've seen
There was no shake me in that tweet.
I've seen a lot of people, you know, come to say you need to confirm if Ifeanyi is your son, and I feel like it's just really rude.
People
and
need to stop.
Yeah, it's just too much. You don't just take people's family issue anyhow and think you can just put your mouth. I mean, no matter what it is, nothing has been confirmed. Nothing is sure 100%. And then you're just there saying all sort of things. Are you sure Ifeanyi? I mean, come on.
Well, you know, last the video that caused this trouble for himself.
Right.
If you did not go to tweet to tell somebody that is crackhead, Uncle Wolves have tweeted the tweet that caused this whole trouble.
But people need to give him space.
I'm wondering whatever is happening to that issue, though, because nobody's speaking.
It's still ongoing, actually.
It's still ongoing, but nobody's talking anymore. We are not in the Basbos.
It's Basbos. You know, yes. They are not in court. That's the main part. It's not the Basbos. It's the money that's important. And did you watch Kemi Ololoyin's video on the show? People are actually still talking about it. It's not
Kemi Ololoyin's.
Yeah, she came out. You know, she was retired and then she had to come and address the issue because a lot of bloggers were using her name, as she said, Choma and Peruzzi are the thing. And she came out to clarify that even if you guys want to report anything, it was an old tweet from me, and she said what she said, but reported the way she said it. She didn't say that Choma and Peruzzi, they are currently having an affair or whatever it is. What she said is Choma, they were lovers and not cousins, so they should report it the way she said it. And she touched on the ongoing case. That's for the music thing, and she made a lot of sense.
She was saying she I think she was advising Davido to let this get to the point where Patrick has to sue Sony. Because that would be very dangerous or not good for his
career. Sony will probably have to pay, but it's just not as large
as it was, but it's expected.
Let's see how it goes.